pops it up down the third baseline. It's going to be a play, I think, for Nettles. Oh, he fell in the photographer's box. And you all right? Come on there, Greg.
That's third base umpire Dale Ford.
Banged up.
He's banged up. That is a box that is put there, an auxiliary box put there strictly for the playoffs or World Series. It does not have a high railing whatsoever. And you could see that once he got over, and the ground actually slopes, Keith, down towards the wall for the drainage purposes. So when he started,
he went in there head first. It is not that wide, and it looks like if there is injury to him, it's in the head area.
Looks like the jaw and the ear.
Now that ground is sloping towards that auxiliary box, so your momentum is going to be carrying you that way anyway. And then it hits him in a bad spot. It's way down, just about thigh high. And here he goes. Watch his jaw.
Bang. Concrete.
That is the concrete part. Look at Wallop.
Now that'll make you check your fillings, I'll tell you that. But he took a really hard spill. That's tough. This goes right down on it. His arm was fully extended, so he couldn't catch himself and protect himself, and the left side of his face came right down on that concrete.
What might have helped him, Keith, was just under the left arm. That hit a little bit. That might have really saved him.
On the stage. Just threw away a tooth.
You can, yeah.